Today, we are gonna fix Instagram images not loading problem. Before moving on to the video, don't forget to leave a like. The first solution is to check the app permissions. This is important because if you don't give the necessary permissions to Instagram, we may encounter such problems. To check, we open Instagram. We tap on our profile and then on the three horizontal lines in the upper right corner. Then, we tap on Settings and Privacy. We scroll down and tap on Data Usage and Media Quality. If Data Saver is toggled on, we toggle it off. After doing that, we logged out of our account. Then, we tap on Settings. We scroll down and tap on Apps, then Manage Apps. We search for Instagram in the search bar. After doing that, we tap on App Permissions. If the storage permission is toggled off, we toggle it on. We go back to the previous page and tap on Battery Saver. Then we tap on No Restrictions. We tap on Restrict Data Usage and make sure that both options are selected. That was our first solution. Now we will move on to the second solution. The second solution is to uninstall Instagram completely and reinstall it. We do this because reinstalling the app can resolve such problems. To completely uninstall Instagram, we open Settings. We scroll down and tap on Apps. Then we tap on Manage Apps. We search for Instagram in the search bar. And then we tap on Storage. We tap on Clear Data. And then on Clear All Data. We confirm by tapping OK. We have cleared Instagram's data. Now, we remove Instagram from our device. We have uninstalled Instagram. Before reinstalling Instagram, we reset our phone. After doing that, we open the Play Store. We search for Instagram in the search bar. And then we install Instagram. We have installed Instagram. Now, you can check if the problem is solved or not. The third solution is to download the older version of Instagram. We do this because the problem we are experiencing might be due to the latest update. If that's the case, downloading the older version of Instagram can solve the problem. Before downloading the old version, we delete Instagram from our device. After doing that, we open our browser. To download the older version of Instagram, simply search for Instagram old versions in the search bar. After that, we click on Up to Down's website. We scroll down and select one of the older versions of Instagram. Then, we click on Download. I will put the link to the version I downloaded in the description. You can download it from there. We have downloaded the file. Now, we will install Instagram. We have installed Instagram. Now, you can check if the problem is solved or not. The fourth solution is to use Instagram Lite until the problem is resolved. Instagram Lite is an application that doesn't include all the features of Instagram, but still functions quite stably. We can use Instagram Lite until the developers fix the problem. To do this, we open the Play Store and search for Instagram Lite in the search bar. Then, we install Instagram Lite. Before finishing the video, I would like to mention one more alternative method. You need to reply to the images in order to load the images. I don't know the reason, but this method also works. So, keep it in mind. We have come to the end of the video. I hope one of these solutions fixed your problem. If the video helped you, don't forget to like the video. You can also subscribe to my channel to support me. Take care and see you in the next video.